pretty tired of intelligence. I mean, it's not like I would prefer a world of dumb people. Awareness would be really nice, but intelligence? I think intelligence is one of those things that is deeply overrated because it is ultimately the most profound tool of the not-self mind. I mean, we're evolved mammals. If you look at carnivores and herbivores, they both have something very basic in common, that is survival. And the carnivore fears that it will not have what it needs to eat, and the herbivore fears that it's going to be attacked and killed. And both of them develop out of those fears basic strategies for their survival, how to hunt, how to escape, and so forth and so on. It's what we are. That is, we have three centers that are fear centers, 20 gates in the body graph, 20 of the 64 gates of the body graph are about fear. Fear for our survival, fear that we will have what we need to eat, fear that drives us to find ways to escape what we feel are the threats to us in this life. It's the way we have been for a very long time. And what it has done is it has given power to a mind to control our lives and determine them by these fears. I want you to understand something. Strategy and authority in decision-making that bypasses the mind will assure you of your survival. It is what form principle is all about. These fears that drive our intelligence that we see around us, the intelligence that fills people's lives with all kinds of dread for their very survival, that all of this can be bypassed, can be forgotten, that the potential of mind can go elsewhere, that the life can flow through the Maya. Strategy and authority. Don't live your life in fear.